I'm Sassy.
And I'm Science. And we're at Sassy Science. Today we're going to sing to you the major groups of invertebrates. Hit it, Mama!
The major groups of invertebrates, yeah. The major groups of invertebrates, yeah. The sponges, stinging cells, and the molds. Flowers and sea stars. Mollusks, roundworms, segmented worms, arthropods, sponges, stinging cells, and the molds, flatworms, and sea stars. Mollusks, roundworms, segmented worms, arthropods.
Thank you for watching another video about Sassy Science.